Wait, what do you wait? Hold on a second. Decker wins. What do you mean Decker wins? I closed the poll like 10 minutes ago. What do you mean Decker wins? But does it have more votes now? Yeah, well, I mean, I closed the poll already. Look, just because like you, just because you didn't get to the election fast enough, the election happened. Bunker won with the allowed time frame. It don't matter. We're gonna play all these fucking games anyways. Don't even worry about it. You're gonna get Bunker, then you're gonna get Decker, then you're gonna get SWAT, then you're gonna get Contradiction, then you're gonna State at Evolution. I'm gonna play it whenever I want because the game looks terrible. But I mean, come on. The people said Decker. Yeah, well, like you didn't get to the booth fast enough. There's an election day. If I want to recount. No, we're doing the bunker. This, I mean, they're all going to be potentially good. It depends on which one it is, though. Just get ready for bunker. I don't know why I like saying that so much. Anyways, hi. I hope you had a good 4th of July. Welcome to those of you that had your holiday. Hopefully it was a good one. Hopefully it was safe. Hopefully you didn't use any firecrackers. You know? Because in some states, those are illegal. By the way, let's just go over this right now. Let's like just switch over to what we got over here. I want to talk about this. What's the deal with Massachusetts fireworks being illegal? You're talking about like the birthplace of independence in America. Literally, like the place where fireworks should be legal, they're 100% illegal. You can't even have a sparkler in Massachusetts. Who fucking made those laws? Like Paul Revere, the British are coming. Like, was down the street over here. And, like, I can't buy a fucking sparkler? Dig him up. We'll see what he says. Anyways, hi. We're gonna play another... Hey, welcome to, like, the FMV streamer where we fucking play, like, full-motion video games. But really, though. Did somebody give, like, $100? Did somebody give a fucking $100 at some point that I missed? I don't know. Well, apparently they did. Now, this is not Late Shift. This is the bunker. FMV Friday. I've been really into FMV games. I don't know why. I could probably tell you why. It'll be a long-winded conversation. All right, let's get started. Let's just open this. Hang on 1 minute. I feel like my internet's been really weird lately. It's been sort of all over the place. I don't know anything about this game. I got my tweet out. I'm just waiting for, you know, people to trickle in, waiting for, you know, the people to get here. You heard my, Massachusetts fireworks should be legal. It's fucking stupid. And by the way, what are they going to do? You can face jail time. Oh, really? Like, on the 4th of July, I was standing outside, and it was just like... you're going to arrest, like, fucking 10,000 people lighting off, like, firecrackers? You're going to go to jail if you light off a firework in Massachusetts. Oh, okay, well, wrap them all up, because, like, they're all fucking here. I don't understand that. Make it legal, tax the fuck out of it, and then pave our roads. Yeah, I don't understand this. Make it legal, tax the roads, and then pave our fireworks. I don't understand America sometimes. You know what I mean? Let's go. New game. Here comes the cutscene. 3rd of July, 1986. Whoa, this is close. 4th of July. We got some shaky camera here into the light. Oh. Hold off the presses!
A murderer is out in New York. Yeah, what do you think about this, Chief? This is...
The whole world is collapsing. Oh, that guy just took... that. They were playing Risk. That guy just got Kirkutsk without any issue. Oh, fuck. Alright, we're gonna have subtitles. Fine. Simon Sparks, he's a fucking legend. But if there's an option to, like, suck the baby back in. Okay, that was gross. Push out or suck baby in. What the fuck? Outlast 2 again. I hope not. For a second, I thought that said hee hee. One of the doctors just goes, oh, hee. How are we on the audio department? Can you guys hear me? What? Click. What if I didn't click that? What the fuck? Click to breathe. And then that's when we got nuked. What? This is just Fallout. The bunker. Oh, God. Ow. Ow. Clive Jericho presents The Bunker. What's that guy's name? What's the guy that made that Clive Parker? Jive, what's his name? What's that guy's name? Clive Jericho. What's his name? Clive Barker. Is Craig Barker? Oh, whoa, hold on a minute. Why do I have like a gun? Am I supposed to be doing something? Am I supposed to click on anything? This is just Five Nights at Freddy's, except I have a crosshair. When's like the fucking Muppet gonna come up and scream in my face? With four frames of animation.
You've got to say it again, John.
Mm-hmm.
You'll probably be alone, Mom. Still be here.
Oh, so this is the baby. This is the mom and this is the baby.
And you've got to say it again.
As long as I stick to the routine, I'll be safe.
As long as I'll always be here.
Stay in our rooms, I'll be safe.
Wait, what? Did they just use the same audio clip?
If I don't go outside, I'll be safe.
Why are they using the same audio?
Good boy.
As long as I stay inside.
Reading time, Mum.
Yes.
Did you read me a story? Okay, which book do I want to read? I mean, obviously. Look at this bullshit. You put these fucking books in front of me. The Bible? No thanks. Somebody's like fucking college textbook. Or Treasure Island. Absolute Treasure Island. Are you kidding me?
He was consumed by the time. Behind another trunk.
I get the bad ending. Come on, I didn't even get to read the first passage.
I love you, John. I'll be here. I keep you safe, I promise.
What's this fucking spit coming up? Who's dying here? I don't know. Like, we both could be. She didn't want Treasure Island. Yeah, I picked Treasure Island and it killed her. Maybe she would have got like plus 2 health points if I used like the engineering book. All right. I mean, we got it. This is like 30 years later. They're in the bunker. I just got an achievement. Can't go outside when you're in the bunker. You have to stay here. And here we go. Here's my personality test. It's going. I'm gonna have to pick shit, just like an Intrilled on. Okay, here we go. The routine: medical, vitamins, and dosimeter, radio, radiation check, food, and mother. This is the checklist. Medical, vitamins. I have to pick what vitamins to take out. We'll go in there and take out the. What's with the random pills? Alright, well, game's too quiet. I'll fix that. There. That better? Can you hear it? Alright, which one of these drugs should I take? The unnamed bottle of, like, Robitussin, or... we're gonna take the stick.
Mum said I have to keep my vitamin B levels up.
Yeah. So do it.
My vitamin B level is low.
So take the vitamin B shot and stick it in your ass. Is this the vitamin B? It has to be, apparently.
Ugh, sour! Sour Patch Kids! They're intense!
I can check my radiation level with the dosimeter.
I guess this is what we have to do. I feel like that's not how that works. I thought he holds it up to his eye. I gotta hold the button.
Radiation is just over 70 mR. That's acceptable.
I need to look at the spyglass. Alright, check that off. Yep. Check that one. Use the radio. Didn't I just do the radiation check? Anybody else here, or is it just me and this weird guy? Alright, let's... the Konami code. Up, up, down, down, left, right, BA start, right? So up, up, down, down, left, right. I can only go... Oh, that upset him. Left, right. Left, right. Okay, well, there's nothing on the radio. Radiation check. Didn't I do that with the dosimeter? Didn't I do that with the dosimeter? Alright, like, I'm gonna put my eyes in front of the screen. It's gonna, like, blast radiation in my face. Press this button. Regional Government HQ 5.1, Davies Roberts Operating System version 1.0, console 402 FA2, yeah, directory of ZEC, okay, system okay, time in bunker, 11,000 days! What? One survivor. By the way, thank you to Hole of One Zombie for the $15. I don't think this guy is all there, if you know what I mean. Well, it's okay. Thank you for the $15. Also, thank you to... Whoa! Whoa! Okay, hold on. Why did it not pop up on stream? Will it pop up on stream? Somebody just gave over $100 and it's like didn't even show up. Streamlabs like lagged. Okay, well anyways, Styx Renegade. Thank you so much for the $105. It was a fucking $105. And they say, hey Jerma, the Ster Jerma Archive YouTube channel says hi. Hi. Not sure if you know that, but they've been archiving your streams for 8 months, wanting to preserve your content, brothers to say, since Twitch deletes your streams after a couple months. 60 days. Yeah. Also, yay, new Twitch badge for me. By the way, it was Sneagle who donated $100 earlier. Yeah. He made a your ass is grass joke. Well, Thank you, Sneagill, and thank you, Styx Renegade, for the fucking $100+. Yeah, that's cool. I'm glad that you're preserving the long-form stream content. I can't get it to pop up on fucking screen. I don't know what the hell happened. Well, I'm sorry that it didn't pop up, but, like, Styx Renegade, thanks for the fucking $100. And what's going on with, like, the emotes on the screen? What is going on here? I think like Streamlabs is a little like screwy Louie right now. But let's do a radiation check. A huge thank you though to you two. Like that's fucking like everything's okay, right? You know what I mean?
Bunker radiation is normal.
Okay.
Good.
But thank you guys. Alright, so now we have to eat food, right? It's the default notification. Did they like change something? Why can I not get this to pop up though? Like, it should pop up. I don't know. I'm sorry that it didn't. Weird. Anyways, let's go eat some food. To find a normal radiation. Ah, you know, radiation
what
is...
What delights do we have today?
Am I going in the toilet for food? Okay, we can go. Should I go toilet paper? We got canned food. We got canned goods. We got canned stuff.
Yeah.
I was gonna make a. Wait, what's the difference? To go this one.
Peas and carrots, I suppose.
Peas and carrots.
So that makes 27 years, 3 months, and 14 days of food left.
That's a. What the fuck? You see, I know that because I shit out into another can and I eat that some point in the future. What? He's got a never-ending food supply. Let's go check on Mother. No, oh, I decided to wrap her up like a mummy. What the fuck? What does this want me to do? This is really, like, creeping me out.
What a great drawing. But I've never seen real flowers.
So, you know, he's been in the bunker his whole life. I get you. Is this gonna be, like, a Jason situation where I'm Jason and, like, this is my mother and all that shit? Oh, the Bible. We gotta read last rites.
It's reading time.
Reading time. Well, we might as well read our mother's last rites.
Cast thy bread upon the running waters. For after a long time, thou shalt find it again. Give a portion to seven, and also to eight. And thou knowest...
Yeah, seven, eight, nine.
...evil should be upon this earth.
Pretty good one, buddy.
If the cloud be full, they will pour out rain upon the earth. If the tree fall to the south or the north, in that place soever...
Yeah, and the north remembers. Okay, so I did my checklist... Now what? It's gonna be, but you keep doing the routine, and then 11,000 days. Isn't that like, isn't that like 75 years? I have to do this again. I don't want to do this again. We already did this.
Oh, whoa, the intense flavor! Try out new watermelon!
Okay, it's too quick. I couldn't do it. Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna be ready for that one.
Radiation is nearly 80 MR. It's increasing.
Yeah, okay, hold on a minute. I hope I have to do this again. I hope I have to do this again. If I have to do it again, you just, yes, you wait. I'm gonna make a fucking A-plus joke. He's gonna hear like a crash, and all of a sudden it's gonna be like Jason is gonna show up. System okay. You've been in here for 68 years. Do a radiation check. System running. Oxygen okay. Temperature okay. Boiler okay. Server okay. Water okay. Communications okay. Air filtration okay. Sewage waste okay. Electrical is okay. Everything is functioning completely fucking normally. Remember to eat and then shit. I didn't get to pick this time.
27 years, 3 months, and 13
years. Funny jokes. Oh my god, I'm sorry. That was completely uncalled, but that wasn't funny. That was like it was so unfunny that it was like not funny, that it was kind of funny. I'm fucking sorry.
There were no sign of any wind, and the boats had gone out.
Hey, Rico!
Up around the narrow passages to the haven behind Skeleton Island. I volunteered for one of the boats.
Food, mother, yeah, we did that.
Yeah.
I guess we just keep going. Okay, hold on, let's take out vitamins. Everyone, hold on. Okay, let's see if I can get this right. Okay. Let's take out vitamins.
First they're sour. Then they're sweet.
It's okay.
Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
I thought the commercial was going to be longer. I thought the commercial was going to be longer than that. I'm sorry. It was just me saying that. Like, I didn't have to put a YouTube video up for that shit.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you to Hall of One Zombie again. Told you this guy was odd. Well, thank you for the $15 anyways. Uh-oh.
Analyzing. System malfunction incoming. Server failure. Follow procedure manual to-
Oh, there's actually Sour Patch Kids emotes, I forgot. Alright, here comes the game. You ready for some gameplay? I'm ready. You know when there's a loading screen? Shit goes nuts. Just play with my fucked up action manual. Figurines. Sometimes I make people out of paper and eat them.
What do I do, Mother?
These are all people that I've eaten.
I don't know what to do.
Well, get up from the seat, man. You gotta do something. System failure. Smash on the keyboard. Follow procedural menu 23867. Where's the manual?
What's going on?
Alright, where's the manual? Alright, dude, you can't just, like, stare at a screen. Like, get the fuck out of here. Open this up. It's gotta be something in a drawer. My diary. No, my don't start reading diary. Your fucking diary.
Today it is my birthday, and I have had extra peaches, my favorite. And there was a candle. Mom gave me this book and some pens. Look, here are the colors. Vera sent me a ring of roses. She said she was crying, but she is happy. It's my birthday. And then she and PJ and Louie and Mom sang me happy birthday. But not too loud.
All right, enough. I know.
The candle. This book.
I probably should pay attention to this.
About my friends. Today I will start a new friend.
It's all acted out.
He'll look like this. He will be a soldier because I have a general, but I need a bigger army. I've got a block from the map room, but I had to hide. Mr. Bishop was there.
There's a knife in that room.
He was shouting. He says I am a waste. I think he's a waste. I will make the soldier, and Mr. Churchill and Joan of Arc will tell him to fight Mr. Bishop. We had ham today. It is sort of pink and sticky. It is better than sardines, which are the worst. Mum has made my knife sharper so I can finish off doing my soldier. She says Rocky was the best
at
winning
Rocky.
Fight.
How do
so
I know which one's
name.
Rocky?
I finished Rocky, so here are all my friends.
Mum, Doctor, Nurse, Winston Churchill, Sam, soldier, general, engineer, and Commissioner Gordon. But he dies in the Dark Knight, so, you know, he's gone. Now, you fucking, if you didn't see, look, if I get a spoiler, you're an asshole, spoiler fight for this one. If you haven't seen The Dark Knight, it's like, please, like, come on.
Today it is my birthday.
No, I don't
and
want.
I have had extra peaches.
Get fuck out of here.
My favorite.
All right, put that down. Here, open this one and get the manual. What is it, 23860?
I don't need new underwear right now.
This is dirty clothes. All right, keep going. Open up the. Open it up. There it is. I can't take this noise anymore. This thing is gigantic. Oh, we found it. The event of Servaville, make announcement that mains power is being shut down for maintenance. Find fuse box located in storage room, level 2, and identify damaged fuse. Locate replacement fuse, shut off main, wait 10 seconds, replace damaged fuse. Alright, make an announcement. Make like go in the morning announcements, okay?
Find the fuse box level 2. Find the fuse box level 2.
Fuse box level 2. Press I to view toy collection.
Mom.
Toys. What the fuck?
I need to find the fuse box on level 2.
Well, first go in here and grab the knife.
There's nothing in there I need.
Make announcement to the toys. Alright, well, shit's about to get, like, interesting. I mean, is there anybody else here? Like, that's what I don't understand. Like, am I the only person here? I don't think so. Maybe I am. I love how, like, Mom is just in this bed. Oh, God. No, no, no.
Drawing these.
No, like, little kid narration again. Nice fucking drawings. It's like a Nerf gun.
This is me. This is what I look like. And then this is the sun. This NASA. And this is a whale that I saw one time at the amusement park. I liked it.
Oh, we need to open all the drawers because there's probably something in here. What is this? Key. All right, good. We got a key now.
The key. Now I have to leave.
Okay. Now we have to leave. Let's go. And thank you, Pig, for the bits. Yeah, hey, you mentioned the movie The Triplets of Belleville in your Little Nightmare stream. I checked it out, and also The Illusionist a bit afterwards.
I'm scared.
Shot. Like, who cares about you? Not you. Like, this guy. I really like both movies. Characters of The Triplets of Belleville were really interesting and goofy. Also, I don't know when you last saw The Illusionist, but I feel like I'll have to watch it again sometime. The ending making me feel all sorts of things. Well, The Triplets of Belleville is just like is a classic, like, strange movie. Like, if you've never seen it, please, like, watch The Triplets of Belleville. It's just odd and fucking intense and fun and, like, it's an old, like, actually animated movie. None of this Pixar fucking 3D shit. Get that out of here. You know what I mean? Can we get some, like, non-Pixar, like, 3D animated dog shit? Use the fucking key. Okay.
You know, if you stay in your room, you'll be safe.
I'm so scared to leave my office. Or my room, whatever. This door's like electricity. Uh-oh, it's doing that thing. Where, like, I'm becoming three people fading in and out, and I'm gonna pass out. Here we go, I'm gonna pass out. He's gonna pass out, he's gonna puke. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Good. No, by the way, I don't hate all, like, 3D animated movies. I'm saying that to be, facetious. Level 2. You know, I made it like a Wallace and Gromit joke in a previous stream, but this guy just is Wallace. We just need to play, hold on, where is it? Like, come on. The city of a thousand planets. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, press the button. Hey! Hey! You clean those up, young man!
Okay, I'm sorry.
And I've taken the spoil supplies off
and spit it out.
14 months, at best. If we carry on as we are, 8 months.
Mm-hmm.
But I've gone over it with Dr. Hart. On bare minimum, we might make 14.
And bare minimum means?
That's got an intense voice. But
scurvy, rickets. Christ.
Ben. Then we all just withered away to skin and bone.
Cool.
Maybe I should have just left the hatch open and gone for a nice stroll in the fresh air instead.
Then what do we do?
Fucking.
All
right.
You tell people everything's all right.
It's not all right.
One whiff of this and you'll have your throat slit over the last tin of peaches.
Whoa.
Is that the way you want to die, Sam?
That is not. Scraps. That is not cool.
You could just cut your wrist now and rest of us will split your rations. Chin up.
Look at this area down here. It's fucking huge.
It's 10 minutes until the next
bulletin. The gun is big. It's a big handgun.
Fighting over scraps. Get your rations. Is that the way you want to die, Sam?
Okay, that's enough, that's enough. Let's go. Like, why is this taking so long? Get down the fucking stairs. All right, we're at level two. Here we go. We made it to level two. That was level one. Now we're at level two. There's 8 levels. All right, now we're getting a little creepy, getting a little crawly, you know what I mean? Creepy crawlers.
Whoa!
Oh, I remember. I remember this shit.
All right, I gotta, like, honestly, I'm just making, like, noises now. Like, what do I need?
Communication from Bunker HQ, Site 3, Corsham, Wiltshire. Prime Minister delivered safely before blast hits.
Yeah.
4,013 government ministers and civil servants, including cabinet it? Office, local
Prime and Minister unsatisfied. Agencies, fucking and security advisors locked in.
Shortage noted in domestic support staff.
Guess they didn't top fucking it. Secret, mate. All right, what's this? Okay, press enter. Regional reports, medical reports, personal logs, select option. Whatever. I don't what. Somebody's got, like, googly eyes. What happened? Medical reports. October 1996. Cause of death unknown. Autopsy inconclusive. Personal log. It's gonna be fine. Okay, so maybe fine isn't the right word, but I'm doing this wrong. We have enough supplies to make it through, I'm sure of it. We can, if we can just keep it together and be sensible with the rations, then we can make it. Sure, none of us are going to get fat down here, but I could use losing a few pounds anyways. Fucking English. Things I miss. Eggs and chips, having a bath, my bed, warm sun on my neck, grass, chocolate, Natalie, things I hate, sardines, the bunker smell, and level 5!
Dan, this is Alex.
Mm-hmm.
Please send this out to all the Berkshire stations and let me know. Thanks.
Well, I just cut her off. What did I need down here? This game is literally just a movie. Well, we don't know that yet. We might just be getting into it. Okay, we can go this way. Let's go in the men's room. The commissioner's room.
Yeah.
We're gonna get, like, another flashback.
With the greatest respect, sir, we've been up all night. It's been 10 minutes since I had to cover Vera's face.
But is it radiation?
I don't know yet. The nearest proper lab is under 10 tons of radioactive rubble, and I have to make do with a microscope.
It's all right, George.
Just wait. You'll see.
We'll run some tests, Mr. Bishop.
Is anyone else showing signs?
Yes. This is just to give us like an idea of what's going on.
Quarantine them.
Mom?
Wait, that was me to... Oh, I got like an...
Don't worry, come here, love.
My first piece of gameplay was saying mum.
What's the matter?
I can't sleep.
It's all right. You know, if you stay in your room, you'll be safe.
Talking about real gameplay here. Mum. Okay.
I don't like it here.
That's fine. Get some stuff. We need to get like a gun.
There's nothing I need here.
NBC suit. Yeah, that's fucking... Yeah, of course, like NBC Universal Studios. That's like trying to tell us something, you know? Like NBC, like fucking the Illuminati, you know what I'm talking about? Make an announcement.
Attention, the mains power is about to be switched off for maintenance purposes.
So there's more than one so who else is here?
I've already done that.
Okay. I guess that's all I can do.
I don't like it here.
Well, that's too bad, dude. Like, you have to deal with it. Alright,
I don't like it here.
Shut up! Radiation warning map. War room, main office, room 2. So this is just like Fallout. I guess. They're really utilizing this whole close-up, tilted upwards at the camera guy. Alright, let's open this. Only open one drawer at a time. Why? It's weird. Nothing in there. More filing cabinets. Guys, just wait until I can, like, bury an axe in somebody's head. Thank you, Tripwire, for the 10 bucks. This dude gives me salad finger vibes. Also, you're the goat. Love your content. Well, thank you. And also, thank you, Hole, one of Zombie, for the 5 bucks. And Prime for the 5 bucks as well. Thank you. The live electrical. What do I have to do? What is it? Please report any faults to this plant. So do it. Oh, God. That was which one do I do? I don't know. Let's try the middle one.
I should turn the power off first.
Turn the power off. Well, which one is that?
That's the damaged one. Shut mains power off.
So where's the power button? Where's the mainframe? There it is. Flush the fucking giant mainframe toilet.
Locate replacement fuse.
Flush it.
Locate replacement fuse.
Flush the toilet. What else we got? Where's the main power supply? It's not in here. Why can I not just turn it off? The box? Like this box? There's nothing up there. Okay, well. Wait, what are you talking about? What do you mean the box? Jerma, the box, like this cardboard box? I can't get over there. What are you guys talking about? I can't go up here. I just keep seeing his stupid face. Wait, what?
Here's the replacement.
What? Okay, like, what the fuck? Way too loud. Okay, we're good. Now we can
replace damaged fuse.
Put the damaged fuse out, right? This is like, there's the damaged one. Put it in. Okay. We're gonna get the best.
Switch man's power back on.
Switch the. This is like, okay. This is fun. Turn it on. What a fun game we got going here. Come on. Somebody, we're waiting for somebody to die. You know what I mean? Like, somebody's gotta die. That's the game. The game just ends now. So now I'll just go back to get out of here. And thank you, Oweevil, for the $5.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Love your streams. Happy to finally catch one. Well, hey, thanks. And thank you, Pickled Llama. Oh, here we go. Downstairs? Where am I supposed to go? No, not another fucking, like, drunk vision. Come on, let's, like, get to the game.
No, I can't.
I'm afraid of going downstairs. Okay, we can't go downstairs. We have to go back up. Oh, my ears. I'm sorry. Sometimes the game just decides to be 1000% volume. All right, we're back. And we did it.
Replace fuse, perform systems check.
Mom's gone. Now, why is Mom gone? Did Mom get out of bed? Oh, well, Mummy's gonna kill us. It's just Jason. Okay, 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 okay. Air filtration fail. I don't want it to fucking do, like...
No, no, no.
No, no. Uh-oh, no, NBC suit! I gotta get in that fucking suit!
I need to find an NBC suit.
Go, I know where one is. Downstairs, I've never seen one. NBC, wait, does Mom have an NBC suit? Hey, Mr. Hoon. Thank you for the $10. Happy 44th birthday. Well, thank you. Well, here's Mom. She's fine. I gotta go down. There's a suit. Wasn't there a suit downstairs? There was a suit right next to me. What? Oh, the one downstairs was taken? Well, where's the fucking NBC suit? It was in your room. Was it? Well, why did it get, just hurry up, get upstairs. Go back up there.
Already checked up there, no NBC suits, and I still need to go down to level 4 to fix that.
So, guys, I think you were wrong. Why am I getting, like, predator vision? What? This is just like weird guy has issues. Where's like the monsters? There is a monster in this game. There is. Air conditioning mode. Okay, level 3. So I need to go to level 4. There's probably a suit in here. right, but these really are just levels. It's not like top to bottom levels, it's just levels. It's just level one, level two, we're on level three now. It's like Super Mario Brothers.
The war room.
We're getting a whole lot of lore here. I would much rather have, like, oh, okay, which one? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch. It's always gonna be the left one, because that was when I picked Mr. the right time.
It's an honor, sir.
I thought somebody just threw something at me. Uh-oh, here we go. This is where I'm gonna see somebody get his head cut off. This guy's gonna get, like, his face ripped off.
Me yesterday. There's no hope for any of them.
I don't know. It's not radiation poisoning. The water's clean, the air is clean.
You're gonna turn and shoot him with a gun.
It's not the food, and yet the symptoms. I can't shake the feeling that someone is up to something.
Damn it, George. We don't have time for your fantasies.
Gun right in face.
You need to figure this out with facts.
We don't know where this thing comes from.
Why is he not looking at it?
We have no cause.
I mean, I understand it's an interesting, like, cinematography
shot. We just
don't
have the resources to deal with it.
There is no help. There is no cavalry.
That's why they had him turned around. So he could turn around and dramatically grab him.
Exist, you understand me?
What's that?
Cooling system.
I had to get my toy.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bishop.
I'm just an edgelord, I'm sorry.
This place
is full of edgelords, and I'm trying to be just like them. What am I doing? Alright, well, let's just go get the damn suit. Let's just get in the suit, please. Emergency access only. This door will open automatically in the event of an emergency. Well, let's go in here. This is a horror game, by the way. Like, let's be clear about that. Okay, well, there you go. There's the suit. Wait, that was me killing somebody else, or I don't know. All right, suit up, dude. All right, protective clothing, respiratory equipment, radiation detection, NBC suit, safety guidelines. This is what you have to wear when you work at, like, NBC Studios. In the event of you getting a job at NBC, please put on a hazmat suit. Okay, let's go. Let's get out of here.
This door only opens in an emergency.
Well, smash a fucking window or something, dude. What do you want me to do? Here it comes. Not like another vision. Let's just open the door.
Leaving till I have everything.
What? Oh.
Soldier.
Okay, well, I got my toy. Does that mean I have everything now? I don't have everything, I guess.
I don't have everything I need.
Okay, well, what is all this? So this is like an outbreak. There's thousands of people dead. Okay, got you. Am I missing something from over here? Or in here? Put on the suit. How do I put the suit on? Have to go in my, like, inventory? Nope. I gotta all go in this bag. Somebody's fucking lunch. Did I get it? I guess I got it. There we go. I'm waiting for the scariness. I think I've completed the tutorial. I got my suit. I've got my backpack with my lunch in it. I'm ready to go. Now I can go downstairs and bury an axe in somebody's head. Because I just... Okay. This is where the game starts. Game begins now. I'm the murderer. I'm going to go kill people. This just turns into an FPS. Level 4. It's not gonna get better. Yes, it is. Of course it is. Full of fog. Loud. Very loud. Thank you, Purple, for the $15. Waiting with fucking bated breath for the 9-foot-tall armored super mutant to jump and crit you with a fat man. Yes, it is a horror game. You have to go through the 8 levels of incredible boredom. What kind of air conditioning unit is this? Like... What? The AC's having issues. Yeah, that... More than that. More documents.
Air filtration unit check. 18th of October, 95. 1611. Checked by PJT.
Nice fake voice of, like, an old man. That was a guy trying to do an old man as hard as he could. Critical fault detected, AA filtration system, disconnect pressure at main value, okay. Replace the filter immediately, you got it. Filter effectiveness is at like 0, okay. Press enter. That'll solve it. God. Oh, Jesus! Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that! Oh, come on, no, it's not... Get over there! Turn it off! How do I turn this shit off? Oh my god, it's loud, please! Oh my god, climb this, please! This hurts so much! Twist it! I have to... Okay, good. You got it. I'm getting... I have no words. What? Okay. Now... I can go over here. They're getting sprayed. Alright, so what do I have to do? These are clearly added. That means I need to do something with it. Open up this. I guess I can't open this up. Okay, just use your hand and unscrew it, please. Heavy breathing. Just wait till we get introduced to all the other characters in the game. Oh, great. Ah, popcorn's done. I gotta insert like a popcorn joke here because maybe we, you know. This is just like bees. I'm like running a beehive. Oh, that's so dirty. Minus two. Wow, I'm holding this like such a dickhead. What about over here?
The spare filters. I need to get rid of this damaged filter first.
Throw it on the ground, man. Yeah, I got mine a rad poser. I gotta take some rad X. Alright, get the new filter. This is just a series of mundane tasks that I, like, don't want to do. Look at this thing. Let's break that down for a second. That's a fucking dryer filter. It's not gonna collect radiation. I don't get it. Alright, take out the other one. Maybe not. Oh, wow, what a horror game. Replace a dirty dryer filter. Oh, this is scary.
I need to turn the pressure valve back on.
Yeah, you do. Go back over here. Mm-hmm. Turn it on. Main pressure valve. Everything's named. It's gonna break, isn't it? They wouldn't do it this week. But yeah, like having that much trouble standing on the ladder. Uh-oh, it won't budge. Oh, whoa! Oh, oh, that was his arm. Oh, just another day in Gromit Town. Murdering people. Alright, let's hold on. Wait. What the fuck is going on? I need to pay attention. People running away from me? I have a broken arm. I get it. Doing. Oh, there's a real issue here. I think I really sprained it. Ow. I fell off a 4-foot high ladder and I'm such a fucking goofy doofus that I broke my fucking arm. If you fall from that height and you break your arm, like, come on. Drink some goddamn milk. Your calcium levels are, like, way off the charts low. What was if I wasn't such a doofus? Alright, like, let... Need some more vitamin B. That, like, actually hurt. That's how you can tell a real actor. They fucking put their body on the line. Almost there. Watch, we're gonna be making all these jokes and then he's gonna pull it out and it's gonna be like a bone shooting through. Oh, Gromit, things are... This just doesn't fit at all. fucking terrible fucking Wallace and Gromit episode. What am I doing? All right, enough with the gas, man. Like, seriously. I'm about to do, like, surgery. All right, that's enough gas, man. You don't need that much. Oh, God. Here we go. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Alright, that's so enough. I'm not doing that again. I'm not gonna do that again. So high today. Wait, I gotta say a word.
And she's no better.
Vomiting, bleeding, diarrhea, it's got to be.
It can't be radiation sickness. Look, these.
Of course it can. This place.
Am I really sorry though? Not really. You're right.
By the lowest bidder. No one thought there'd be a real war.
I say that. I'm gonna do it again.
Honestly, George.
You better believe I'm gonna do that again. Oh, cracking toast, Robin.
I'm sorry.
All been under a lot of pressure.
What is, I know, what's a stealth gameplay that decided to pop up now?
Where's the mundane ointment?
That top left. You and Evelyn had it for Mrs. Harrison.
Yes, but there were two unopened bottles there on Monday.
How do they not see him? Don't you know, in any video game, if you're crouched behind any object, you don't exist.
Nothing. It doesn't matter.
Oh! Oh, okay. Something's wrong with this person. I was about to do it. I was very close to doing it, guys. I'm not kidding. All right, now what? I need to use the ointment that they were just talking about. Yep. Don't do it, Jerma. I fucking hate you. I'm not gonna do it. Oh God, hold on. Why a ruler? What's the ruler have to do with this? What do I? Oh, I have to like. Oh, it's making a splint. I get it. Easy. Wrap it up. Okay, so he's good. Well, good for now. He's gonna puke. Come on, do it. This game is difficult. I mean, sort of. It's a very difficult video game. I can attest to that. It's an experience. I'm just waiting for like the room full of people that all like are gonna die or something, right? Isn't that usually how these work? Like, see there. Are we in a submarine? I don't get it. The whole place is filling with radiation now. Warning. Main air filtration system offline. Input. Oh, NA aim. Oh, NA target. NA aim. Okay. What? What? Something I don't understand is when I have to tap the button to fix. I saw something. Apparently I saw something I didn't like. Cracking bones, Gromit. Radiation. Evacuate the bunker. Look at that twitch lingo. Yeah. Alright, now we're gonna meet the other characters. Yep, see? More of this.
Keep your damn
mouth. What are you doing? Is it not just
a door? We'd all be dead.
I was just exploring.
Oh, John.
Exploring.
I want that door sealed shut immediately.
I mean,
For Christ's sake, Margaret.
When do I get to make choices?
Keep your little shit in his quarters before he explores the wrong place and gets us all killed.
Okay.
Seal that door immediately!
I wonder if that's supposed to be Dad. Maybe. Okay, well, I have to go down this hall. Well, maybe it'll do it for me. Well, let's just go this way. Down the spooky hallway. Giant door, okay. Am I gonna get outside or something? This probably can't be opened. You think this weak-ass motherfucker's gonna be able to open this door? This guy fell off of a stepladder and broke a bunch of bones. You think he's gonna be able to lift that? What? You... You're on the wrong part! Wasn't he on the wrong part? Shouldn't he be like...
I can't get out of this way.
How is he...
PJ, please put the oxy-tanks back in the cupboard and lock it when you're done with the weld. Don't need Bishop on my back about this as well. Be sparing with fuel.
Okay, goodbye. We should just keep trying. Well, we can't go this way. Do I need a wrench for this one, too? Someone's face is gonna be right there. No? Now, where are the other survivors? I'm sick of, like, doing child flashbacks. Oh, shit. Eggshells. Nope. Oh, come right when I say it, too. I'm the only survivor? I don't think so.
Well done, love. We're safe now. Won't be long now, I promise.
Did he get in? This fucking noise. Nobody picked up the glass after, like, 45 years? I don't... The hazmat is the monster. I mean, I made, like, a Batman Dark Knight joke already. That was the Dark Knight sound that plays all the time in that movie. That's like the Batman is like on the road driving really fast sound. Emergency exit only. Okay, well, let's go. I'm doing this again.
And we've finally been able to take some proper readings from the RA14 sensors.
What the hell? What is this?
They show we have a range of 700 to 1,000 rads for anyone.
The radiation is chasing me. I know, like, what
does it mean? Well, anything over 200 rads can be fatal.
No.
How long before it's safe to go back up?
Never.
Our best guess.
20 to 30 years.
Okay, so I should be able to get out.
Sam? Can we last that long? Do we have enough food?
Yes, yes, it'll be all right. We may have to ration a little, but it'll be all right.
Mom?
All right.
It's all right, darling. Everything's going to be fine.
So everybody dies. Maybe I killed them or something. I'm like one of those weird guys. I murdered everybody, I guess. That's what happened. I grew up, I was hazmat suit murderer, and it's gonna show through my eyes me like killing everybody. And I already know how this game ends. Main office war room.
A fire escape. It leads down to the other blast doors.
Okay. Fire escape. Did go out the door, I guess, sir. Alright. What is this? I got Winston Churchill. He likes smoking cigars. Okay. These are all people I already know. These are all like the survivors and they're all dead. And like, I'm the one who killed them. How the fuck do I get out of here then? I can't leave through there, so how the fuck do I leave? Gotta go to the box. Fire exit stairs. Well, where is it?
Hatch must be in here somewhere.
Oh, there it is. Dude, this isn't even like a horror movie. I thought this was supposed to be like a horror game. See if he can do it on his own. What's going on with his hand? Look at his hand. Look at that like rubber hand. That was like a rubber chicken. Look at this hand. That is not a hand. All right, let's go. Get it open. Hurry up. Look at this arm. Look at that fake hand. I love it. I love it. Are there like wires in there? Alright. Are we like almost done with this game? How much longer do you think this is gonna be? Oh, who put butter all over this? Unbelievable. Somebody put grease on here. Who would put olive oil all over the fucking door handle? What kind of madman? I just can't seem to get my finger in it. Shit. Finally. Mine's 2-1. That was good. That was a good one. Good comedy. Come on, that was comedy. You better believe it. You bet your ass it was. Now this is horror. Use one of the click events as a stream starting soon background. That's actually fucking perfect. That is absolute gold. I'm gonna have to do that. That's perfect. Like him trying to open that hatch is just like for like 4 minutes. How would you... No, shit. I don't want to do this. Oh, come on. They got the good. Okay. I love that crunch noise. That was like a disgusting noise. All right, hold on. I need to keep this on the screen for like a minute. So I just, because this is gonna be a starting soon screen. I feel like it's perfect, right? So bear with me here while like this gets recorded, so I can keep it forever. Here we go. Like the stream is inside of that hatch. You know what I mean? Stream's in there somewhere. And eventually, like, you get to the stream. Is that a guy on the left? What was that? Oh, that was his shadow. Why wouldn't he just wipe his hands off? Yeah, wipe your hands on your pants. Or like, you know, put it in your mouth and spit on it or something. Okay, good. That's good. We got it. Nice job. This game is only 2 hours long. Are we like almost done with the game? He represents chat. See, now the stream is finally starting. And sometimes you get in there and like you just fucking fall. You know what I mean? Because like the stream sucks. You know, I've been there before. I know what that's like. Add the music. Thank you, Blong96, for the $10. Thank you, available username 888 for the $2. Great stream, man. I had so much fun. Well, thank you. No, don't make him fall again. That's not. I don't want to do that whole thing again. This guy's got the most slippery fucking hands. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, I fell. No, we're good. Everything's fine. I kept my hand on. Yeah, what's with this guy in ladders? It's weird. Every time this guy gets on a ladder, he falls off. He's climbing with one arm. I can climb with one arm. Just you gotta use a little bit more body strength. Come on. Alright, like what else is gonna happen here? Are we sincerely getting close to the end of the game? I'm gonna be very disappointed. This would be a very clear do not recommend.
Well, I'm calling it 12th of November, 1992.
Yeah, guys, sorry. I'm calling it. I'm calling it. Even the guy on the recording wants this to be over. No, here's another starting soon screen. Hold on. This guy just has so much trouble opening things. You can just like put these together. This game is worth the screen caps. Alright, here we go. Now I figured out how to open doors. Well, that's how you do it. You just put a little pressure. Wow, I was just grabbing it and moving my hand around and butterfingering it. That's how you open up doors. Sometimes I forget. Okay. Level 5. Have him eating food on the toilet as a tea break. That's so dumb. Like, where is this game going? Another hatch. This time I don't need to. Or do I? Wow, he gave up. Doesn't even need me to, So, but me and my mother were still alive, though. That's what I don't understand.
Come on, quickly, we can get to this way.
Oh, now I remember. I have to get the thing on the wall. Didn't even need my help, apparently.
He's coming.
So what was I didn't need to even need to do that at all.
A torch.
That's a flashlight. Wow, this guy's been down here for way too long. A torch. Alright, this is just a series of guy can't open thing, right? Have we done anything else besides, like, guy fumbles around not able to open doors and hatches? Or levers or valves? There's this whole game. Nothing else has happened in the whole game. I got my last little sack boy. Yeah, we fixed a couple of appliances and fell down a couple of ladders. Oh, come on, really? We're gonna have to. Should I sit here for this one too? No, this one's boring. This one's hard. Alright, so I go down there, obviously. Joke incoming. No, not yet. No, that's not true. Here comes the music. Oh, well, I ain't getting back up. Oh no, that's my last one. I need that one. What the fuck is this? What? What else is in this game? Like, I'm seriously disappointed. I really thought this was gonna be like a bunch of like horror movie stuff. It's just this guy fumbling around. Nothing else is happening. He's really strong now. Yeah, that was like fucking 400 pounds. Well, if we're this far, we have to see the end of this game, right? We have to. Anything else around the corners? Don't we need to know what happens here? We're this far. It's important to know. We need to see the end. No! Has this guy had a gun the whole time? Oh, he's holding the keys. Here comes the mask. Oh, it's who could have guessed? It was bald, bad, mean guy the whole game.
Looking for the key. Why would I give you a way out, Margaret? You and the little rat. I'm not going to leave. You're not going anywhere. We're all gonna die down here.
Mm-hmm.
John, no!
Wait, who hit who there? Wait, no, I got. I'm gonna get an opportunity to stab him. Stab him in the back. He's a bad guy. What a twist. Get him. Oh no, he. That's not how it happened. That's not how it happened. Okay, come on. What a shitty way to make that. No, I don't want to do this again. Skip it. How do I skip it? God damn it. This really is just a movie.
Looking for the key. Why would I give you a way out, Margaret?
That can't be how it happened.
You and the little rat. I'm not going to leave.
You can play Prince of Persia. I mean, wow, that game's cool.
We're all gonna die down here.
John, no!
And now you're gonna get fucking strangled. That's right. Ain't nobody gonna save you now. I got a full set of janitor keys.
And get him! Stop doing that to my mom! Oh no, I got a gun! Where did I get the gun? No, no, I'm sorry.
I did it. I killed him.
I kind of can't wait for this to be over. Yeah, what else is there? Is he a zombie now? I understand where they were going with this, but... Plenty of this, too. Just slow walking down, like, a weirdly lit hallway. Okay, like, no unauthorized persons allowed within this area, sure. Well, there's obviously like the whole
much time.
The whole place is going down. I mean, like, open this door, I guess. There's a fucking keypad. Great. Do I have the key code? I don't. Probably was in like some note somewhere. Who cares? I'm gonna do a flashback and remember it. Watch. 783-387-7385. Whatever. Just a generic bunker story. But we have to see how it ends. What is it? Show it!
It's all right, John. It's over. We're safe here. And that's all that matters. As long as I'm here, I'll look after you. Nothing can hurt us now.
Yes, Mom.
Okay, so it's... He just walks Nothing, outside, John. Yeah. All right, nice. So I didn't even see what it was. All I know is it's a combination of like 7, 8, and 3. All right.
What's the code?
Hmm.
There's blood on the keypad.
Yeah, I know.
I need the code. Maybe I can work out the code.
Maybe I can work out...
I don't know the code. There's blood on the keypad. What's the code? Maybe I can work out the code. I need the code.
So this one was pressed more than once.
There's blood on the keypad. I don't know the code. Maybe I can work out the code. What's the code? There's blood on the keypad. I need the code.
Go by the amount of ketchup. Let's go. Like, what the fuck? I'm getting really, like, kind of irritated by this. Something has to happen here. This whole stream has been like a Wallace and Gromit joke. Like, four or five separate times. Now what? Is there a monster here now? Wait, you tell me this guy's alive? How is the guy alive? Somebody shot him. I shot him. Oh, what a good place for Wallace and Gromit fucking intro theme song. Too bad I used it too much. I used it too much. Can't do it. No, it's been overused. Oh, it would be perfect right now. It would be perfect. I can't do it. Nope, I have self-control now. I can't use it. It's way too much. I'm gonna play the rest of the game. Somebody's gonna wake up and... This guy is such a klutz. Of what I killed everybody. I don't. Take off this one. The body bag is gonna be a scary guy. And it's just a bunch of green jello. Why would I put my hand in there? What am I putting my hand in there for? What? That was just... I'm just being gross. Okay. What else am I supposed to do here? Oh, over here apparently. Somebody's shoes were just moving. You killed us. You killed us, Jake. Why did you kill us? Why did you turn the gas on? Oh! A skeleton! Yeah. Oh, they're all coming to get me. They're all coming to get me. I need to get out of here. This is like...
What is this?
Look at this. There's a lot of great gifts here. There are so many fantastic gifts that you can pull from this game. I think I gotta let this play out for a minute, because this is like a Scare Saturdays, like scary game night thing, right? Pretty great gift. Okay. I just got barked at. So fucking loud, too. I wish it wasn't this loud. Come on. Shut up. Do I burnt my hand?
When you reach level 5, find the ventilation hatch. Look for the hot.
I'm trying, guy. I'm trying to make the
John. Then open the top. Be careful. And you run back to me as fast as you can. As fast as you can, John. Promise me.
I promise.
You've got this.
I kind of gave up at this point. You know what I mean?
Good boy.
At this point, we're just watching, like, a shitty movie. That's pretty much what happened. Now I gotta control the kid. Play the meatball parade? What do you want me to play?
I'm hot pipe.
I can't... Possible music. Let's see. I don't know what this is.
Find hot pipe.
I would have to find the hot pipe apparently. What is this? What do you want me to play here? Holy Mac, what is this? What am I playing right now? I love it. We're like just playing fucking random songs. Like this, when I've been like, I haven't paid attention to the game in like fucking 5 minutes. What is this? What is this?
I learned the truth at 17. Their love was meant for beauty.
What the fuck is this?
In high school, girls with clear skin smiles were married.
This doesn't fit at all. Is this the right link? That's I don't understand. That was so long. That whole cutscene was... This whole fucking game is a cutscene, by the way. Yeah, that turns into the bubbly shit. Oh, wow, that's so funny. Oh, oh yeah, we were the ones that poisoned everybody. We did it. It was us. It was us.
Thank you.
It's just a sound effect stream. I've lost control, guys. I don't have control anymore. I just gotta stop. Oh, hey, look, we can fly. Look at this one. I just kinda want this to be over, to be honest. Why am I doing this? What does this have to do with it? Why did I want to fucking search for this? Was there a reason for this?
The time has come for this cookie!
Why did I just search for Cookie Monster eating cookies?
Come on. The time has come.
I can't stop it.
For this cookie!
It's like it's the keys.
That's not right.
I gotta get the right key.
The time has come. For this cookie!
Is this the right key? Okay, good. Alright, this sucks. I'm done with this shit. I'm fucking done. This is like a next level of like fucking sucks. I'm closing out of all the shit. We're done with all fucking sound effects. Don't lick me any more shit. No more links, no more fucking music. I understand that we're trying to pass the time here. But like, this is it. You can only go so far before you fucking go too far. I'm trying to close the window, okay? I reloaded the... I closed it, it's over. I closed the window, I reloaded. Mozilla fucking refreshed the page.
John.
This is so dragged out. Jesus Christ. We went too far when we started playing this game. You know, you actually have a point there.
Looks there.
And I really don't even know what I'm supposed to be looking for either. This whole game is just a cutscene to get over the refund timer. These people aren't even real. This is so dumb.
Ref! Feed us! We're all dogs!
Oh, please.
I wanna go outside, I have to pee!
Okay, yep, that works. That was long.
Come on. Keep moving.
I'm sorry, guys. The last like 40. The whole stream has just been like a bunch of fucking shitty jokes. What am I supposed to do? Look at the material I have to work with here. Not much material to work with. Who? Somebody's grabbing my leg? Is this person real? What just happened? No, wait! No, I don't want to. Fuck me, god damn it. Alright. All the way back here. Alright, we made it in. Gotta get up those stairs. Come on. Let's go. Get up the stairs already.
John.
Go. Oh, which one is it?
Come on, John.
Go. Okay, I don't want to do it again. We don't want to do this again. No, I don't. Go, please. No, please. This can't happen again. We have to go now. Go, please. Go. Ugh. Okay. We made it.
It's not real.
It's not real. You're right. It's not. Get up the stairs. Somebody's gonna grab you, and there's gonna be a dog noise. Here we come. Okay, get off me. Get off me. It's not real. All right. Okay. We're at the end of the game. We're gonna get the credits. And then we're gonna be sad because we're at the credits. For this game that wasn't a game, it was barely a movie. This wasn't even a movie. Like, it's one of those, like, interactive games. Interactive movies. I don't know about this one. This is how to get outside? Alright. So I get out.
You can't leave me, John. Stay with me.
I hope she barks at me.
You promised you belong here. Everything I did for you.
Okay.
I've taken the spoil supplies off
and spit it out.
14 months. Half that.
We should have played SWAT. We will, don't worry.
That top left. You never know for Mrs. Harrison.
So we killed everybody. And we're the ones that poisoned everyone. My mother poisoned everybody.
How long before it's safe to go back up?
Is this like a Lionsgate movie?
Do we have enough food?
Where they play the whole, like, this is what happened with the music in the background? Like, scary shit? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! This is important! Important. Hold on a second. This is exact. I got it. I got the perfect joke. You guys know exactly what I'm talking about.
Mom?
See? This is too much music. This is too much music. Hold on. Turn the fucking. I don't care. Turn it all off. Whoa, why is it. What the fuck just happened? What again? Turn off music. Here we go. It was Saw. Oh, What's going on here? I'm supposed to do stay or leave. All right, come on, go. Did I make it out? Okay, we're done. All right, let's see their song. Pretty much is the same music. All right, well, that was just awful. Like, I mean, like, I'm gonna be real with you, like, that was just awful. That was like in the top, that was just, there's no way to fucking, there's no long and short of it. That was an awful experience. Hour and 52 minutes. We pretty much just laughed at Wallace and Gromit. Skipped his shit. Anything else? No, we got a new game. No bonus features, no behind the scenes with the director. That's fucking bullshit. Live refund. No. It was like an hour and a half, 2 hour long experience. It was a movie. It's all right. I mean, they put money into it, obviously. Did you hear the fucking theme song at the end? All right, so we're gonna go to... I'm going to take a break here. I'm going to change games. We're going to go to the one that was in second place, which is Dr. Becker, or Decker, whatever the hell it is. So give me a minute. We're going to do Dr. Decker, which is another FMV game, but I think this one's a little more interactive. So give me a minute while I set it up. I'll be right back. Gonna pee, gonna grab, refill my drink, and we will get to the next game. See you in a minute.